Handa si Health Secretary Francisco Duque III na harapin ang mga akusasyong iniugnay sa kanya kaugnay ng Parmalee Pharmaceuticals purchases sa pasimula ng pandemya. Noong June 6, pinayuan siya ni Senate Minority Leader Franklin Drilon na maghanda siya ng good lawyers upang depensahan siya. Ngunit kumpiyansa naman ang kalihim na madedepensahan niya ang Parmalee issue. Naninindigan si Secretary Duque na naging maayos ang kanyang panunungkulan sa magkakaibang government offices sa ilalim ng nagdaang apat na naging pangulo ng bansa. Pakinggan po natin si Health Secretary Duque.
So I've been consistent.
The president has always stood by me and defended me.
Yes.
Not only as a good lawyer, but I think more importantly as a president who does not tolerate corruption in his under his watch. You know how many cabinet members he has already yanked out because of corruption.
Yes.
Me, and always had his full trust and confidence in me. And this is for good reason, because alam naman niya yung track record ko eh.
Ayon pa kay Secretary Duque, pagkatapos ng kanyang termino ay tututok siya sa pagtuturo sa Lyceum Northwestern University sa Dagupan City, Pangasinan. Nais niyang gawing internationalized ang universidad na pagmamay-ari ng kanyang pamilya.